This is BBC Two. We now go to a trade test transmission. That's except for viewers in Northern Ireland who get something worse.